Hello friends, so here in this problem we have to evaluate limit x tends to infinity 4x plus 1 whole upon square root of 5x square plus 2. Now whenever we get limit x tends to infinity, we substitute that given variable as 1 upon t. So here since we have x tends to infinity, I will start the solution as put x equals to 1 upon t. So here if we'll put x equal to 1 upon t, then this problem will shift from x domain to t domain, and hence for the t domain we need to find out the limit. So let's understand what will be the limit. So when we will put x as 1 upon t, so that time x is infinity, so we all know that 1 upon 0 is infinity. So it means if x is infinity, if I'll substitute value of x as infinity, then I'm gonna get infinity equals to 1 upon t. And infinity as an answer is possible if t is 0. So whenever denominator is 0, then only we can get answer as infinity. It means t has to be 0. So after putting x equal to t, I will say as x tends to infinity, this t tends to 0. So therefore L will become limit t tends to 0, this will become 4 into 1 upon t, so I am substituting value of x as 1 upon t, plus 1 whole upon square root of 5 into 1 upon t the whole square plus 2. Now therefore this limit will become t tends to 0, this is 4 upon t plus 1 after the multiplication whole upon, this will become 1 square, that is 1 upon t square, and after multiplication we will get square root of 5 upon t square plus 2. Now after doing the cross multiplication or taking LCM in the numerator as well as in denominator, we will get L equals to limit t tends to 0 4 plus t upon t whole upon square root of 5 plus 2 t square upon t square. So after this I'll take the square root of the denominator, so here we will get L as limit t tends to 0 4 plus t upon t as it is, and here we will get square root of 5 plus 2 t square upon t, because square root of t square is t. After this we will cancel the t from numerator as well as from denominator, so we will get L as limit t tends to 0 4 plus t upon square root of 5 plus 2 t square, and therefore by using direct method we will get L as 4 plus 0 upon square root of 5 plus 2 into 0 square. So here I am applying direct method, and therefore L will be 4 upon, this will become square root of 5 So it is as it is, and hence the answer is 4 upon square root of 5. Thank you.